I'm going surfing. G'day interwebians. Today, I'm off to Byron Bay. Yeah, well, it's been a while since I've been surfing, and I was forced to take a couple of weeks holiday, so I've got a better opportunity to head up, crack out the longboard, chuck it on the roof racks of the old Valiant, and do 900 kilometres to Byron Bay, which is apparently, I've never been there, not only a very popular tourist spot, but it's supposed to be one of, if not the best, longboard beach in Australia, so I'm really looking forward to it. So I've got my Macca's coffee. One thing I've realised I need to do is get a cup holder for this thing, because I've still got my muffin there to eat. But sit back and enjoy the show. Cheers.
and my advisor sees.
So Coffs Harbour's about 10k's ahead. I'm going to stop just outside of Coffs Harbour, the other side of the north side. There's the big banana. I don't know what the significance of the big banana is, but it's a thing to do to stop there and get a photograph. So I need to stretch my legs anyway, so we'll see you then.
Welcome to Camp Byron. So I arrived yesterday and took my surfboard out for a bit of a go. First time I've been on the board for about 15 years. Got up first time, a bit shaky, but got up, that's good. But my leg rope pretty much, yeah, on the first wave. So that's the old leg rope. So this morning I went off and got a new leg rope and went out again today and had a good crack, and I've realized that my board is about, I don't know, a foot and a half too short, because I've put on about 10-15 kilos since I bought that thing about 15 years ago. So she's just a boat anchor for me with my weight. But I just went up the road and traded it in. Like, I bought that thing 15 years ago for about $200 at Paul's Warehouse. It was a cheap Chinese rubbish board, and I just traded it in on this 9-foot Malibu. She's a bit knocked around, but the dude gave me a massive, he gave me more than I paid for it, and a little bit extra cash for this guy, and I've got this 9-footer. So yeah, I'm gonna head back out, so let's wax it up and we'll go and try it out.
Thank you.
good surfing afternoon, and the big 9-footer is awesome. So I promise you that there will be some surfing action coming up, but hey, let me get my sea legs first. It's been 10 years and I'm only on my second day, so in the meantime, making myself some lunch. It's a late lunch, some steak singers, and I'm going to chill out because I'm sunburnt and absolutely knackered.